Hey guys, JJ here. Welcome back to Rocket League. Oh gosh, but well, today we have to go against a match in computers because it's too laggy for online. So why that? This is why they make computers. Hey, man. Oh, gosh. Shippa, no. No, caveman. That was so close. But why do people wait on that? Wait on it to like go higher. All you gotta do is this, so you'll be the first one to get the ball. Yeah. It's just what veterans do. I don't know about the pros and stuff. Even though I'm not a veteran, I still do it. I have done some aerial goals doing that. Most of them are on the wall. Gotta save it, gotta save it. Can I do this backwards? Oh no. No, I can't. That is an aerial goal. No! Chippa! That was gonna be an aerial goal. But then Chippa ruined it. Move out of the way, caveman. Just for masters only. Oh gosh. But yeah. Yes. This is why I don't like computers. I mean, they're easy to get goals, cool goals, and everything. Because sometimes they put their own goal in that goal. If you know what I mean, what I'm trying to say is, let's say I got an aerial hit. Then it bounced on the ground. And I was on the orange team. And the computer was on the blue team. And then this really happened. He put the ball in his own goal, which made me get my first aerial goal. which was, and I was like, oh my god. No, Chippa. Chippa, no. Yes, thanks, bro. I skipped that replay. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. I want last. I ain't get last touch on ball. Guys, that was the computer's match. I should just come with the backfire. No, wait, never mind. I'll get the Venom. Is this the right one? Venom with the double horns. There we go. That looks amazing. Doesn't look amazing. Good God. I'm gonna have you guys comment if you see this video. I'm gonna have you guys comment. What video I should do on next? Rocket League, Little Big Planet, Minecraft, Injustice, Destiny, Can Do Mortal Kombat, no share play, FIFA 13, no, I don't do sports, Marvel, Lego Marvel, that was a share play as well, or Lego Movie, the video game, and that's all. So if you see in this video, I'm gonna have you guys to comment if you want. If you need it again, it's these. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, if you actually could see it. So. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.